140. Rio Mia's 5 into 370. 370 the tote. 7 enemies out to 650 and 1020. One of the best betting races of the day coming up here. The final leg of the Quaddy Race 8. And they're being locked away. Last of them going in. Green lights on. They're set to go. Ready? Racing. O'Sullivan got squeezed out at the start, winning a Kraken Champ out in the centre, headed by Kraken Smarty through to lead initially. There's Rio Mia coming from the outside. O'Sullivan goes to third now as Rio Mia crashed down to the fence and shot away. Got clear to Kraken Smarty, Cruzies, Rose, O'Sullivan. Kraken Champ, 7 enemies, Railway Borough, last Steve's Ugboot, but in the straight, Rio Mia's a clear leader. Kraken Smarty picking up late. Rio Mia 2 lengths in front. Kraken Smarty won't get there, and Rio Mia has beaten Kraken Smarty. Third of photo, Kraken Champ, Railway Borough, Cruzies Rose not far away, then O'Sullivan followed by Steve Zugboot, and back with the tail enders would have been Kraken Champ, and the run there 27.59.